We got to go up that on the way back.
Nice. Yeah.
But, alrighty. Ready? Mm-hmm. No, it's the same. Oh, we went this way before.
Okay.
Yeah. You want to lead through? This will take us right to a paved road once we get to the end.
Any splits or anything that I should know, that you remember? No.
No surprises. I would keep an eye out for down trees.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we go this way, or you go up through the roots there.
TE, huh?
Yeah.
Nice, man. How you guys doing? Sorry, good. We're right in your fucking way.
No, you're fine. You know, we could use a break, actually. No, no.
Oh,
all right. No, you guys gonna stay with us? We got about 40 miles to go. Oh, is that all right? You guys got time in your day for?
Oh yeah. Absolutely.
You're good. You have gas. Yeah. We're all good, right?
Good to go.
Cool.
Here we
all right.
Go.
Let's go. All right. Got everybody? Yep, go that way. That was a bugger.
I was gonna come through and help you, and then I'm like, let me get across and then go.
I got between two roots and a rock.
That would have been an awesome video, you just revving it in there, like, this is what Husqvarna are supposed to do, right? You just
yeah.
Fucking chomp it away.
I got the first part of that.
Yeah.
Anyway, so.
Nice. Now, what model is this like? Yours is 50. Gotcha. TE?
125. All right, it should be pretty good from here on out. So.
Yeah.
Yep. No, go, go, go. Thank you. all that in just a few times. I saw that in just a nick of time.
We're going back the same way?
Back up this hill a little, about a, maybe a quarter mile, and we're going to make a left onto a trail.
Okay. I'll lead it. I'll take the lead. Yeah. Okay.
Ready? You're all set? You guys ready? All right. Yeah. Hey, do you want to lead off?
Yeah.
You want to go ahead and lead off for a little bit?
Sure.
And when you get to a fork in the road, stop, because we're going to take another trail. So when you get to a fork, just stop, I'll catch up and I'll point.
So then at the fork, I stop?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. we're gonna go this way. Alrighty. gotta turn around. We gotta go back this way. We're gonna make there's a trail there. Okay.
Just don't pay attention.
Oh.
I'm trying not to.
If you don't look at it.
What happens, the miles go out when the fuel light comes on. So I don't know, like I'd like to know how far I can usually go.
Yeah, that would be good.
He's got tape, we just got to tape it off so he can't see
it. Yeah, that's right.
This is great because either you do it or you don't.
Right, you just have to go for it. Yeah.
You just go for it. Don't think about it. You'll be fine. But if you don't,
you can't stop and think about it. You know, you just say
no. Shot the trail. Hang on.
We gotta go up that way. Gotta go up that way. We're gonna go up that way and then we'll get back on that main road again, the fire road. I think you can go around. Maybe go around. You may be able to go around this way. I think you can. I think I did that the last time. Yeah. I think if you go. Yeah, just go that way and come right back around there. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I might join you. What should I do? You guys went right over? You guys went right over that?
Yeah. Well, not right over it, you know. We had to push a little.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, we kind of, like, yeah, not like we just came and jumped it. Yeah. We just came and then.
Okay. The linkage will probably rock at it, but that's okay, no?
Yeah. I mean,
yeah. Yeah, just kind of pop your wheelie over it.
Thank you. Yeah.